Mining major Vedanta Limited, a publicly listed company on the NSE and BSE, on Tuesday announced that it will go private and the decision will be taken at the company's board meeting on the 18th of May. Following the announcement, Vedanta's share price was locked at 10% upper circuit on Wednesday. Promoter holding in the company stood at 50.14%, while public shareholders held 49.46% as per March-end shareholding data. Vedanta will offer 87.5 rupees per share. This is a major blow for Vedanta's long-term investors. Till Tuesday, Vedanta Limited shares had fallen more than 40% in the last year.